According to the vendors, the municipal leaders had allegedly received bribes to allocate stalls and lockups to unknown people, civil servants and their relatives. During the meeting, Ben Muftumikiza, the principal town agent for Southern Division in Kawale Municipality, was arrested after vendors accused him of collecting 10,000 shillings from each of them during the registration process. The vendors also accused Mayor Emmanuel Santaro Biamugisha and Prosi Tuhairire, the assistant program officer in charge of the community development, of burgling up the relocation exercise. The committee was ordered to hand over the list of complaints and findings to Majezi for analysis. Ronald Bakak, the Kabale Deputy Resident District Commissioner, says 259 complainants accusing authorities of gross extortion have been recorded so far.
We have one complainant called Intunga Stephenie. This one paid 45 million to a group of three people. That is his allegation, that these three people were Mutekanga Joshua, Canon, the chairperson of Vendors Association, Mr. Benoni, the market master, and Akankwasa Federis. They sold to him lockups, and him as a person, he bought two lockups at 30 million. Then his wife bought one lockup at 15 million. So in total, the family contributed 45 million.
Majezi has also ordered the arrest of Fidelis Akankwasa, the Kabale Municipality Commercial Officer, after vendors accused him of allegedly stealing lockups and stalls at over 5 million shillings each. Bakak says most of the irregularities that were exhibited in the process were as a result of self-centered individuals.
Whoever has never been in the market will not be there. And whoever missed the market and has been there will be there, as long as the space is there. Because it's also possible that we don't have enough space, you never know. Though the vendors insist that the space which has been occupied by the newcomers, if they are evicted, it is very enough to accommodate the old vendors who have been in the market. That's what we are going to do. And in our recommendation is, we are analyzing the evidences. Next week we are meeting one person to come and explain, then we make a report.
Reverend Father Godias Musinguzi, the director of Radio Maria in Kabale Diocese, who paid 30 million shillings, has demanded a refund since he did not get the stalls as promised.
Yes, I paid 30 million shillings buying two lockups. Lockups number 94 and 90. As I said, I paid 30 million shillings, but I did not get the lockups. And now, to me, I'm completely disappointed. I have lost interest, trust in the people.
I have Reverend Fathers who also bought. They were not there, but they gave money to the commercial officer, Mr. Kankwasa Fidelis, who could have been the treasurer probably of a big group which was receiving this money. But the one who was receiving was this Fidelis Akankwasa, the commercial officer, who is now on the run.
The accused Akankwasa is currently on the run while Muftumikiza was given police bond. In 2019, Chongchong International Construction, Chinese company, was contracted to upgrade the 23 billion shilling modern market under the World Bank Funded Markets and Agriculture Trade Improved Program, MATIB 3. The project was handed over to the government in December. Story compiled by Job Namanya for the news.